Congrats, Ethan. Got your ice badge. Definitely messed with my tactics that time. Killed my Mr. Rhyme right away. Messing up my trick room, which made me Dmax my Lapras for basically nothing. Not really. My Lapras wasn't nearly as powerful as he should have been. Normally, I don't Dmax my Lapras anymore either, so I was trying out different tactics that battle for sure. But, you know, because you have your Tyranitar that can bring Sandstorm, it definitely messes with how I lead. So I have to lead differently. And then with the Infestation, you're able to lock my Pokemon so I can't swap back out and bring Hail in again later on. So that's another really good tactic that you brought to the game this time. And yeah, no, you definitely played a good game. Congratulations and good luck in the Elite Four and moving on to the champ.